Hey y'all. If y'all hear a little music, that's good. Happy Monday. Okay. What I wanted to talk about is this. This beloved limited edition pumpkin and tonka bath bomb. I don't think I've ever tried this one. No, I haven't. We are in the season of, can y'all believe it, next week is getting ready to be Thanksgiving. Next Thursday will be Thanksgiving, so this is appropriate for this week. So let me kind of open this up. I hope the color pays off and it really looks like a pumpkin. Happy Monday. Work is low. Well, hell, there ain't no work. I done finished my assignments for today. So I am just on the clock, clocking all 8 hours. Ain't that a wonderful feeling? Because last year, around this time, oh, we were so busy, I could barely blink and breathe. But who knows? If November is getting crawling along and the work is low, that means we're going to be hit with a firestorm next month. I already know. So happy Monday to y'all that like Mondays. I don't like Mondays. I hate Mondays. Man, this is a... I'm going to have to clean my table again. Look at all this dust that came from this. Just to open this mug and tell you what it looked like, I should have did this over the sink. But for video purposes... I actually don't mind this smell. It's got something in it. It's not just pumpkin. If it was just pumpkin, I'd be like, oh, hell no. This is actually the pumpkin and tonka. So I guess tonka is a spice. I don't know if that's for like turmeric or what. What the hell is tonka? Because I don't know what it is. Do y'all? This is the color. So I'm going to go run the water so y'all can see it. At least I'm able to get this in this Monday morning, and I'll have this uploaded by lunchtime. Well, my lunchtime. And then I might do another topic later. There is a random video I need to update and edit and then upload. So y'all might get that one, just so I can get rid of it out of my storage cloud. It's from last month though, but hey, it's an interesting one. Y'all got to hear some music that was courtesy of LMI. That way, hopefully, I ain't got to add no music. All right, let me get this going. Hopefully, I love the color payout. Oh, it's got a nice little color payout. Let's see once it all melts down how it look. This pumpkin is, it does look like the color. Well, from the angle I'm seeing, not on the camera, it looks like a pumpkin. I don't know how it looks with the angle that y'all have. But it don't stink, so these beloved ones, they are very interesting. If you can't get the Lush bath bombs, then I say get the beloved limited ones, the ones that you may not find, and buy like two or three of them, especially if you think you're going to love them. So, Target, TJ Maxx, some Marshalls, some Burlington's, Lush. I'm all about a good bath bomb. Okay, so it has finally broken up and dissolved. That's what it looked like, y'all. So this one, I like. The color payout is nice and it smells good. Didn't think I would like it because it's got pumpkin or it's pumpkin scented, but this one, I would. Talk to y'all later, fans. Bye.